Hi friends, and welcome back to my channel. I am Teresa, Chasing Creativity, and today, Sunday fun day, I am trying to actually get these sewing machine and my threading and I'm practicing. It's a practice for me. And it seems that most of the thing that I've had trouble with is the tension. Because when I change my settings, I don't know if you go to the 1, 2, 3 to make it loose, or the 4, 5, 6, or the 7, 8, 9. Like, I don't know, but I am learning, and this is all by trial and error because I did get the book, but it doesn't really, I don't know. Anyway, so I'm just trying to find out what works best for me, and I kind of like it. I know this is still coming out a little bit wonky, but I think it's finally what I have been looking for. I don't even mind these little pieces right here. I'm very excited to learn. I know I saw someone, I think it was Alice, absolutely Alice, and she had a little plastic piece, and that's what helps with her turns, and that's exactly what I'm going to try today. So I hope you guys have a happy Sunday and you do whatever you want to do. I hope you're not working. And if you're working, I hope you are having lots of joy. I am Teresa, Chasing Creativity. Welcome back, and thank you for joining me today on my channel. Let me know if you have any questions. Give me a thumbs up if you don't mind, or if you like this short video. Let me know what you're sewing, and if you're crafting today, what are you crafting? I love you guys, and I'll talk to you again before the end of the day. Bye.